So here's a short video to show the interior of Midge 2 and talk about a few of the differences between her and Midge 1. As many of you know, our Earthroamer was stolen at the start of January of this year and we didn't get her back. So we bought this one. So first off, nice new change. We have a center console. We didn't have anything like this in Midge, so this is a nice improvement. And then up here is the Microsoft sink setup. Kind of crap, and we're going to be replacing it because we can't upgrade it currently. So then if we turn around very carefully and look back towards the cab, there's pass through. We can go through real fast. We're going to turn around one more time. Now the back seat of the driver and front passenger seat do not have the LCD screens that Midge 1 had, and that is a good thing. We were always worried about the birds eating them, because what we do is we fold one of these seats down and then we put a wooden tray with a travel cage so that each of the boys can have their own cage and go with us. So then if we stand up into the main cab living area, you've got the bed, nice king size bed. Now, unlike Midge 1, this one isn't cluttered up. There's no entertainment setup, no LCD screen in this corner like Midge 1 had. That is a good thing. And also a really nice change is this is split, so you can open only one half to get to stuff. And we have the systems head unit, where all the controls for everything from the outlets to the generators to the heating and cooling. Exhaust fan, and then this one is the skylight, which allows you access up onto the roof. And then if we turn, I'm gonna back it up a bit, we've got the cabinetry, and unlike Midge 1, this cabinet is empty because there's no entertainment center. A good thing, a very good thing. And then the seats are a huge improvement. These cushions actually snap into place so they don't slide around. Plus, they're a lot sturdier. And you've got a seat there and a seat here with a swing-out table. And then the kitchen area, we've got an induction. This is factory. An induction cooktop with storage. The refrigerator, once again, huge improvement. Newer model, easier to clean. Convection slash microwave oven, newer model, easier to clean. You've got more storage back here. Unlike Midge 1, there is no coffee maker right here above the sink. And that's pretty much a good thing because it allows us to buy something we want as opposed to using what was there. And what was there in Midge 1 was a little curing pod. And we've got storage in here. And unlike Midge 1, there's no safe, which means more room, which is good because, you know, we're not traveling with jewelry and piles of cash. And then close that. Last but not least is the bathroom. As you can see, a little cleaner up there with the shampoo rack. There's also a drying little line, which is quite nice. Another exhaust fan. You've got the toilet, sink, all very civilized. And then we can turn and look back into the cab. And that's about it. This is Midge 2. Yay! And now a quick walk around for Midge 2. As you can see, she's pretty tall. The stairs come out automatically when you open the door. Back end. Right now we have the bike rack off. Side shot. Oh, there's Happy and Katie, neighbor's dogs. And then the front. We still have to get some decals for her. Oh, and as part of the deal, we got these two cute little e-bikes. They're really fun. One more shot of Happy. Hi, Happy. Happy, 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 happy.